everybody. I'm Susie.
And I'm Erin.
And I'm Stacey.
And this is The Buzz, in case you guys are just tuning in for the first time. We are a group of realtors that we get together and we talk about fun things. And so today we're talking about that four-letter word, love.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Love and all the Valentine stuff that goes with it.
You go first.
Love.
Stacey.
Okay. All right. Love. I'm going first. Let's see. Ooh, I got a long one. Here we go. Would you rather receive 100 roses or 100 pieces of chocolate? Wow. So I'm not a big chocolate fan, honestly. So I'm going to say roses, even though not really either. I'd rather receive $100. So I can shop for what I want.
100 roses would look really cool, though.
Yeah, but they
Could
die.
You imagine? Oh, I know.
They
I get
die.
It.
But the thought, it's the thought that counts, right?
Yes.
We'll remember that. It's the thought that counts. Okay. Woo.
Yeah.
Okay. I would have to agree with you, too.
Yeah.
My turn. That wasn't the question. You only had a question and you changed it around.
Sorry.
That's the problem there. Oh, goodness. What was your worst or most laughable first date?
Wow.
So, I was doing a little online shopping, is what I call it, for a man. And we communicated back and forth online for a little bit, and I think we talked on the phone too, and his pictures were not what he looked like. And I remember there's a word for it, like something fish, catfish.
Oh, catfish.
Catfish. Yeah.
And I remember walking into Patrizia's restaurant, and it has a little circle door. And I could see him on the other end, and I just wanted to keep on going.
Susie?
Do you want me to expand on that?
Yeah, we want to hear about your first
date. Which one was it? What did it say again? So probably the laughable first date is it was prom, and we went to this really fancy restaurant, and I was living in Oklahoma City at the time. It was called the Captain's Table, and we're sitting there at the table, and I'm cutting my steak, and I guess I got a little piece of a gristle, and I'm just really trying to cut it, and about that time, he looks up at me, and my steak goes flying over to the next table, but it didn't hit anybody. But it reminds me of that movie with Julia Roberts, you know, when she's
Pretty
she
Woman,
those slippery things, and they
the shrimp.
What was that?
Is it Pretty Woman?
I think
was it Pretty Woman.
Pretty Woman.
It might
I think it's
yeah.
Pretty Woman.
Because but anyway, I had a Pretty
fancy.
Woman moment.
Well, I bet you were very pretty that night too.
So yeah,
very funny.
That's
very
my
funny.
Story.
Okay. Yeah, I can't think of anything that for me that comes to mind. I'm gonna get a little one. Maybe that's
a little
easier
one.
Question. My memory's like old. Who is your celebrity Valentine? I know this because we have this question. Well, when I was really young, I was an Osmond fan. So that dates me really far back. So Donny Osmond was my celebrity Valentine from way back when.
I don't really have one, do you?
Probably it was David Cassidy from the Partridge Family. I thought he was pretty hot.
Now, who's your Valentine now?
My Valentine now? You know, I kind of like those rough guys.
I know, right?
Like
the little bad boys.
The bad boys.
Did you ever date a bad boy?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Uh-oh.
How was your first kiss?
Wow.
Oh boy.
I remember
my
this.
First kiss. Okay.
Do you remember?
I do. I was living in California. I liked this guy. His name was Gary Power. Still remember.
Oh gosh, she knows the name.
And
wow.
I was probably a couple years older than him. But he lived in an apartment complex, so when you drove in to park your car, they had these storage deals that you can get into, and we played 7 Minutes of Heaven and made out. And it was awesome.
That
man, oh man.
Oh, yeah.
Mine was, we lived in Iceland at the time, and he was Gordon McMahon.
Wow,
and we kissed in the shed in our backyard, in my backyard.
That is so funny.
And, now, you know,
and I had little butterflies.
All of that is always
feelings.
So exciting. You're like, oh, you know, we kissed.
Yeah, I don't even remember.
You had so many kisses, you don't remember. But I Stacey, you remember everything.
I do remember that it was like at a elementary school function, you know, like a little school function. And he said I looked like Loretta Swit from MASH. That's why I remember. Because I told my friend and she's like, no, she's ugly. I was like, oh.
Of course, Stacey's kissing in middle school. I was almost in high school by the time I had her.
I used to chase the boys on the playground.
I don't remember much other than I was supposed to look like Loretta Swit, and then my friend told me that she was not attractive, in her opinion. So that really made me bummed out.
I think we're out. This was super fun today. Thanks for joining us on
the bus.
Stacey Sauer Team.
See you next time.
Until next time, like us on Facebook, subscribe to us on our YouTube channel, and remember, we are your DFW experts in real estate, so if you're looking to buy or sell, please call us.